such empty void. I need a reason for the void I live with that I've always fought. I feel it growing inside of me and eating up my energy. I'm never in the mood for anything, but it happened over time. I cast myself aside. Left all alone to pick myself apart and find why I'm feeling so numb. Am I someone that was wired from the start to be so vacant and so far from feeling joy? It seems I can't avoid this emptying feeling. Every day I'm swallowed whole by a lack of chemicals that are absent from my brain. Can't shake it off, waiting for a moment of joy inside my frame. I feel incapable of feeling bliss. Well, isn't it so obvious that I'm not cut out for all of this? Because I feel it all the time. An overwhelming lack of drive. Someone that was wired from the start to be so vacant and so far from feeling joy. It seems I can't avoid this emptying feeling. Spells of disinterest seem so rooted, infesting my mind like a parasite. Will I escape this awful feeling? I can't tell. It'll never really show itself. I wanna be left all alone to pick myself apart and find why I'm feeling so.